Well, she told co-workers that she felt threatened. Tonight, we're learning new details about the local mother killed by her ex-boyfriend, a murder that kicked off this police standoff in Point Breeze. Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live tonight with what she's uncovered. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, we have learned that Cassandra Wade and Anthony Brown had been in an on-again, off-again relationship for some time. When police say he killed her, then came here to his apartment and took his own life, leaving their son an orphan.
She was very dedicated, very loving, hardworking, a very good mother.
At 33, Cassandra Wade was beginning her life. Friends say she was focused on her 10-year-old son, Zaire, starting a career, and had just moved into her own place while struggling to end an abusive relationship with her son's father. It was something her co-workers at Action United watched her battle.
Loved that 10-year-old, loved her son very much, took very good care of him.
But they say breaking from his father was difficult. They say Wade was confused and still spent time with her ex. On New Year's Day, police say 51-year-old Anthony Brown killed her here in her Larimer home. Then Brown locked himself in the apartment the couple once shared in Point Breeze. For hours, SWAT tried to coax Brown out while evacuating his neighbors.
About 2 o'clock, they just began banging on each person's door, asking them to, you know, to leave the building.
While residents stayed warm on buses, police say Brown told them through the door that he had a gun and planned to kill himself. When Brown stopped responding, police sent in a robot and found Brown dead. He had shot himself. Cassandra Wade's boss drove by the scene unaware that Wade's estranged boyfriend had taken her life, then his, while their son was visiting his grandmother for the new year.
This 10-year-old is now left without his parents. That's a tragedy. How is he going to deal with that?
We have learned that 10-year-old Zaire remains with his grandmother tonight, and his mother's co-workers say they will help him in any way they can. Reporting live in Point Breeze, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.